Amen. Well, certainly we thank God for any ministry or organization that arises to handle the problem. And we know that human trafficking is a major problem in our country. I was reading earlier that over 800,000 are reported every year. So when I look at something like this being put together and beginning to spread, I'm encouraged to know that there is an answer to this problem and that these numbers will begin to drop because it's not going to happen on our watch. So let us pray. Eternal God the Father, we come to you today. We thank you for just the hearts of the people that has a mind and a heart for those who are caught up in human trafficking. And Lord, we pray that this group would expand and that it will multiply across states, across international borders, so that this problem, that it will be the solution to this problem. I pray for every graduate, Lord, that you would enlighten their eyes and make them more sensitive to what's going on right in their communities. And I pray that your blessing would be upon this graduation and the graduations that shall take place after this one and after the next 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 one. And I thank you that we will need larger auditoriums to hold the graduates that will come after this. So we believe that you started this and that you're going to finish it. So we ask your blessings upon all those that are involved, all those that have taken the leadership role in this. And we thank you and we ask these things in the sake of the name of the Lord. Amen. Amen.
Thank you. So it is my honor and my privilege to introduce her here today, Reverend Dr. Kim English. Trafficking, and particularly right here in New York City.